household bursting with life for 20 years or so. Always something going on, someplace to always go. As the years slowly passed, we were needed less and less. Look around one day to find we're in an empty nest. From the nest, birds have flown, and from our home, our kids have grown. The photographs remind us of all that we've been blessed, but all that's left. One bedroom became a gem, the other is a den. The kids come back and see us, they visit as a guest. They say goodbye, then they glide away from the empty nest. Oh, from the nest, the birds have flown. And from my home, our kids have grown. Remind us of all that we've been blessed, but all that's left is an emptiness. And now it's just the two of us in this house alone. We have to figure out just who we are. We went from being mom and dad back to being man and wife again. It's an emptiness. After all these years of raising kids just getting by, it feels like starting over, a chance to start afresh. And now we know it's our time to fly away from the empty. Oh, from the nest, the birds have flown. And from my home, our kids have grown. Grass remind us of all that we've been blessed, but all that's left is an emptiness. Yeah, all that's left is an emptiness. There's a for sale sign.